Hello, and welcome to my world. It may be slightly different from yours.
Wake up! For fuck's sake, get up! Come on, girl! I don't want to ask you again! Wake up! I don't have to tell you again. Get to school!
I'm coming!
Bye, Mum. Bye, Dad.
Where the fuck is she going?
I don't know where she's going, but more to the fucking point. Where's my beers? Because I left two fucking beers in here last night.
Some little fucker.
I swear to goodness. Fuck that, like, basically, where's my fucking beers gone, like? Is
Come
someone
on,
drink
man.
My fucking beer?
Fucking beers. Come on, like, what's wrong about fucking beers?
Look, fucking, I know
I
left them in there.
I've got no fucking money, man.
I know I fucking left them in there.
I love my parents. I really do. I just wish they'd love me as much as they love their addictions. You see, all my life I've had a passion for dancing, but Mum and Dad haven't really supported it much. I don't have many friends to talk to about my dancing. All the people in my school just make fun of me because I don't have the latest stuff.
Oi! What if you're going, you dirty slag? Hey!
It's not my fault I live with the people I do. It's not my fault my parents are how they are. But yet I feel like the whole world is against me for something I can't change. I can't ever have friends around for obvious reasons. So I just carry on hoping things will change, but knowing deep down they won't. It's just how life works, I guess.